first thing to do is to figure out where those gradient vectors are parallel. So we'll find the gradients. Make them parallel. You know you're in deep into math when you've got both Greek letters and upside down Greek letters. Like that's when the math is really happening. Okay, so we'll set these things equal. Okay, and then we've got the additional fact that we need our constraint to be satisfied. Right, so when we're solving these, we have to be careful to make sure the division is by zero. And if we put in x is zero onto both sides, the equation will be satisfied. Right, so let's make that note on another board. So if it's not zero, we can divide both sides.